Hey guys, this is R11-13 here back, and as we left off, last episode was me making this sign right here. Do lucky blocks. So yeah, that's what we're going to be doing this episode is making lucky blocks. So to make lucky blocks, we need a dropper, which cobblestone and redstone. So, do we have any cobblestone? Yes, we do. Cool. And we have redstone. So, and then I'm going to duplicate the gold, too, that we have. Is that all the gold? No, we have a whole bunch in here. Duh. Forgot about this. Forgot I put everything in this chest. Alright, do we have any more, like, redstone? No? Alright, gonna have to duplicate this then, I guess. Alright, that, do this, do that. I think you can only get a stack at a time, so, yeah, there we go. That will do. Now, how many hoppers can I make? I can make 9 hoppers. And that means I can make 9 lucky blocks. We're just gonna. Oh, wait. I don't wanna use a. No, I got plenty of gold. That's fine. I got plenty of gold in this chest. Nope. And my. Keep forgetting that I put everything in here. Okay, I'm gonna take half of that. And then. Oh, I can just duplicate the lucky blocks. Duh. Stupid. Forgot about that. Forgot about that. Yes, I did forget about that. Yeah, just duplicate the lucky blocks. How do I get very good lucky blocks? Isn't it like some weird recipe that allows me to get lucky? How about very? No, okay, apparently you can't. This is just lucky block. I'm guessing. Yeah, so here's the chest. No. Yeah. It's your sorting chest. I don't know what that does. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the bag of holdings. That's cool. Alright. Alright, guys. So now we are going to go out in the land over here. And we're going to be breaking lucky blocks this episode. Hopefully we'll get something good. Hopefully we won't get anything bad. Cause, oh my gosh. I do not want to get Mobzilla. That would be pretty bad if we did. I'm not going to lie. That'd be pretty bad. So I'm going to come over here. Oh man. What happens if I get Mobzilla, I wonder. Alright. Might as well take the ender pearls and stuff. Gold armor. Not the greatest chart. I don't really think I need gold armor. So I'm just gonna. Alright. Please don't get anything bad. Alright, diamond gear. Don't need this either. Just getting regular vanilla stuff so far. Please, nothing bad. Gosh. Nothing bad. I'm just gonna keep saying this. Nothing bad. Nothing bad. Ooh, enchant table. Nothing bad. Don't really think I need anything from there. Nope. Nothing bad. That was something bad, but I survived. Oh, is this amethyst? What is this? Indium crystals. This is cool, alright. Never heard of this before. And this pickaxe mines so quickly. Alright, that's cool. Right? Here. I should have brought god apples with me. probably was... Okay. Do I need these? Might as well keep them. Chain armor. Do not need chain armor. Do not need chain armor. I don't need these tools either. Come on. Nope. Nope. Two books. What is this book? It's the same exact thing in a row. That's interesting. What? Did I just... Oh, okay. I pressed the wrong thing, apparently. Alright. Place nothing. Ooh. Is that a lucky sword? Yes, it is. It is indeed a lucky sword. Alright. This is so scary right now. This is so scary right now. Oh, I got another star. Oh dear. Let me come out of here. Throw all my junk out. I don't need like this. This, do not need that, do not need this. Alright. Want nothing bad? Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, well. Nothing bad. What the heck? Is that... It's an Ender Creeper. What the heck is this? Does it teleport? Oh, yeah, it does. And it died. And I got an Ender Pearl. Alright. Well. Okay, nothing bad. Nothing bad? Nothing bad. Ooh, obsidian. Might as well take the obsidian. Oh, I have it. Wait. Right, this ultimate armor is awesome. Fish, don't think I need that. Another gold block. Some more heads. A chest. Alright. Coming up here. I got 34 left. Whew, okay. I'm like, really like, just nervous right now. That I'm gonna spawn something that's like, really bad in. Ooh, XP. Yeah. Winning tools. I know. Oh! Two lucky blocks. A god apple, a golden apple, emeralds. Don't need any of that. Got plenty of it. Right, don't think I need any of that. Okay. Another... Oh man, I don't want any of this stuff, though. About to pick up... Eat corn. Probably nighttime. In portals. More droppers. Oh, an escape. Alright. Well. Ooh. Like, I really needed that, but better than getting Mobzilla, I guess. Ooh, another nether star. Ooh. These lucky leggings? Nope, just diamond pants. Alright. more of those. Okay. I don't even think I need, like, because I have, like, lots of fire protection on, so. Does, like, no damage whatsoever. Alright. Okay, well. There's nothing bad. Oh, dear. This could be good, and it could be bad. Ooh, is that another lucky sword? No, it's not. Alright, well. Wait, does this... Ooh, what did I get? Oh, just creeper, enderman. Ooh, a bat actually might not be that bad. Is this lucky stuff? Yes, it is. It is indeed lucky stuff. Alright. Why am I not getting any, like, anything that has to do with the mod? I just got more XP. That's interesting. I'm getting all vanilla Minecraft stuff. Which makes, like, no sense, but whatever. I thought I'd be getting stuff that doesn't have to do with... Wow, I got two TNTs in a row. That's interesting. A lot of pumpkins out here. We got a dragon egg. That's cool. More obsidian. Another nether star. That, oh, I can make a gravity gun. Like, no damage. None. Okay. Last lucky box. Alright, that was kind of a waste of time, but whatever. I got nothing good. I know that's not true. I did get some stuff that was pretty good, but not any, like, major mod pack goodness stuff. See my destruction of land. Yep. Right, well. This sucks. Nothing good. Nothing, or nothing modish. I did get lucky stuff, though. That's cool. And those indium crystals that I found. But I mean, like, I can make a portal gun, I guess. Let me check this out. I morph back into myself. Portal. Is that not how? Is that? Hold on. Is it something else? Is it called something else? Gravity gun. Peabody. Oh, wait. Is the portal gun mod not in here? That sucks. Gun. guess I could get the gravity gun, but I really wanted the portal gun. That's cool. This one doesn't have it. What is it? The Hulk stuff. I forgot about that. Not the Hulk stuff. How do you make a gravity gun then? You make a gravity gun. A gravity gun. A supercharged gravity gun, I guess. Got the ender pearls. Diamonds. Nether stars. Iron. Obsidian. How the heck does this guy get here? What a mess. Alright, well. Guys, I'll see you in just a second. Little interruption. Okay, so, anyway. The gravity gun. The gravity gun. Supercharged gravity gun, for that case. For that matter, obsidian, diamond, iron, ender pearls, and another star. Supercharged gravity gun. Now let's go test this guy out. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. So what does this do? Ooh. How do I? Oh yes. This is awesome. Bringing this guy in my arm. Okay, let's go. I got this lizard on this thing. Hold on. Oh, wait. There we go. Yes. Can I, like, just click? Oh, I can click this. Wait a second. Hold up now. Wait, I want to turn into a bird real quick. Hold on. Whoa. launch this guy in the air. Boom. Oh, this is the bomb right here. This is the bomb. Oh, yes. Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna see this real quick. I'll help you out. Ah. Still hit me. Bye bye. Oh, I just send these guys flying that away. Down, down, down. Oh. Can I take the lily pads? Hold on. That's so cool. So that means I can just take, hold on, I wanna try this out. Does that mean I could just take this spawner here? I can! Yes, this is so cool. I'm gonna put it on top of this thing. Yes. Oh, this is cool. No, it's just there. On top of that thing. And they're now they're on top of a thingy thing. Lol. Lol. Oh dear. Was that a spit bug that just hit me? Probably was. Huh. Does that mean I could pick up like Mobzilla or something? That'd be hilarious. In that case, I'm gonna take this guy. Prisoner, you deserve this. Alright. You want this? Oh, there you go. There you go. Take that. Yeah, you too. You too. In your golem? In the water. You go. Yeah. That's right, you die down there. You die. You die. Die under golem. Die. Die. I want to see what he drops. Wait, does that swim? Did he die finally? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, that's right. He drops these things. Alrighty then. I'm gonna see what happens when I pick up an ostrich. Hold on. Does he duck? Oh, he does duck fall damage. Huh. Thought he wouldn't. Guess I was wrong. The inner golems over here, I will take. I will take down your habitat, mister. Just go over there. You too, go over there. Flippin'. Take you. Take you and throw you over there, too. Is there a flippin' spawner down there? What the heck? There's not a spawner down there. How are they spawning? That's weird. Hey, you You go over there too. Go. Yeah. Here, take this. Go. Oh, there's a mantis. Ooh, there's a mantis. You die. Die, mantis, die. I need your mantis claw. I need your mantis claw. Oh, here's one. Die, Ender Golem, die. Die. Oh dear, now I'm an Ender Golem. Now I'm an Ender Golem, and I'm gonna take fall damage. Yep. Where's my bird? Here's my bird. Where's my steak? Oh, where'd my steak go? Never mind. I don't need steak. Oh, dang it. I was thinking of factions for some reason. I guess because I was just playing it. Interesting. Anyway, yeah. I think that's gonna conclude it, conclude this episode of CrazyCraft. Actually, let's go check out this thing first. I wanna go see what this is. What is this? Never mind. It's a battle tower. So I think that's gonna conclude it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and please drop a like if you did. And if you wanna see more of these, please drop a like also for that. And yeah, if you're new, please subscribe if you're new to my channel. If you are new to my channel, I'll let you know a few things. I do upload every day, pretty much, unless something like specific is happening, like if I get sick or something unexpectedly happens. But yeah, I do upload every day, and I do have good content. No like really bad content or anything. So please sub, it really helps out, and I will talk to you guys later. Goodbye.